Thank you. its home. That's us. Everyone you love, everyone you know, everyone you ever heard of. Thousands of confident religions, ideologies, and economic doctrines. Every creator and destroyer of civilization. Every king and peasant. Every young couple in love. Every corrupt politician. Every superstar. Every supreme leader. Every saint and sinner in the history of our species lived there on a mote of dust, suspended in a sunbeam. The Earth is a very small stage in a vast cosmic arena. Think of the rivers of blood spilled by all those generals and emperors, so that in glory and triumph, they could become the momentary masters of a fraction of a dot. Think of the endless cruelties visited by the inhabitants of one corner of this pixel on the scarcely distinguishable inhabitants of some other corner. How frequent their misunderstandings. How eager they are to kill one another. How fervent their hatreds.
Thank you. recalled. The memory may be corrupted. When remembering a memory, it may be corrupted. Instead, remember the act of remembering. You may instead remember the recall. Safest memories is one never recall. The safest memory is one not as recall. The safest memory is the one not recalled. You may remember the act of remembering and not the memory. Thank you.
Thank you. We've come so far to only have come this far.
Thank you. Believe me.